guilty of first-degree murder. That is the verdict for a man on trial for killing two women. Their bodies found on Mother's Day back in 2014. NBC6's Delano Henry shares more from the Bossier Parish Courthouse.
That's right. There was not a dry eye in the courtroom as Judge Mike Nairn gave his verdict. Brandon Butler is found guilty of two counts of first-degree murder, which happened nearly 5 years ago.
Finally got justice today, yes. He was supposed to be a friend also.
Casey Cox has spent a week at the Bossier Parish Courthouse eagerly waiting for her sister, Carol Cox's murderer, to be found guilty.
Like, he was my friend too, but the thing about it is I didn't see one tear while we were in the courtroom until he got his sentencing. Well, not sentencing, but found guilty.
It's been a long wait. It's been so long.
Brandon Butler was also found guilty of killing Joanna Henson's daughter, Jacqueline Beadle.
I'm mad because he took my daughter away.
Butler waived his right to have a trial by jury. Judge Mike Nairn says although the time of death could not be determined scientifically, DNA and cell phone records from the victims speak volumes. People in the courtroom agreed.
From the day when we found out about the blood, I was like, yeah, it wasn't no other way. I mean, you traveled everywhere. And her blood went everywhere with you.
A first-degree murder conviction carries a mandatory life sentence.
Life, a prison that will not treat him good. It's what he deserves.
Brandon Butler's sentencing is scheduled for May 28th. Back to you.